what television did for rock and roll, it gave it a visual component. It gave us a sort of a template to watch and to see, you know, what does a rock and roll performer look like on stage?
I'm Darlene Love. Stay tuned for Rock on TV. Opens May 26th at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland.